this is fire.
Nah, this is tough.
Yeah, no, this is going in a really good direction. This is I like fire. This.
Yo, what up, y'all? Welcome back to another Stereo Vision Reaction.
What's good? What's good? Happy Thursday night. New music coming at
you. You know what I'm saying? Ski masked up on Demon Time. Lil Durk back with Kid Cudi. You know what I'm saying? Them niggas ain't never collabed before, but I mean, you got someone who I think was really hot a year ago. I think Durk was having a moment like a year ago, crazy.
Yeah.
And then Cudi's just, he's a legend, obviously. No disrespect at all. Cemented himself, but I think he's still trying to find his next iteration in terms of sound. So, unique collab, I'm interested in it. Cole Bennett video and shit.
I think if you, like, went to both fan bases, though, they both say that they're super... I mean, probably Durk's fan base more than Cudi's, but they would both say that they're super hot. Cudi's fan base would just probably say, like, yo, no, we fuck with him, like, we ride for him type shit.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel like I was really, really into Cudi, like, when I was coming up. And now he hasn't really produced anything that's excited me as of late. You know what I'm saying?
I was just on my Man on the Moon 2 shit. Mm-hmm. Like 2 days ago. Like,
really?
Listen to the tape. It's fire.
Yeah.
Ooh. All right, let's get into this. Yup, New Music Friday with Stereo Vision. Tap in on the YouTube live every week.
Mm-hmm. Cudi with the grill on.
Subscribe to the channel too. Fuck with your boys. Durk like, out here looking like Ray Charles. Is that okay? Can I not say that? I'm in the room with my guitar. I'm trying to prove that I'm a star. But I hate when we keep distance, cause it's a difference with response. Keeping at you the first day, we gonna watch Tubi in the car. Ask me what's my motivation. I say the trenches, she say why.
There's a bunch of Ray Charles.
Hold on, I'm sorry for closing that shit out. Did this nigga say we watching Tubi in the car?
Yeah, that was confusing.
I'm restarting this day.
That was definitely confusing. I'm not mad at how this is sounding though. Ugh.
I was taking out prescriptions. You can't play no guitar. I wanna ask for your permission, don't judge. Before you ever get a job, get a gun. Gotta hit 1,000 girls before you fall in love. Gotta say you older just to get inside the club. Inside the house, starving, went to school to get lunch. Had to do accept me, please. This is fire.
Nah, this is tough.
Yeah, no, this is going in a really good direction.
This is
I like
fire.
This.
And he's
like
saying some real shit, like how to get dressed for a funeral before he got dressed for prom.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know about hitting 1,000 girls before you find the one.
That was a wild
crazy,
bar.
But
he said a couple things that are a little wild in this already. Now but that, it's Durk, though.
Yeah, now that it's good, now that it's going to be good, like I can say that I thought this was going to be bad.
Yeah. So, like, no, I was scared.
And so, like, I do really like where this is going.
Yeah,
you know?
I'm excited about this. Had you staying at home, and I know that you was mad because you was staying alone. For example, for example, just think you with me whenever you stare at the moon. See, your life is a scary movie. I can hold your mom, can't cover your face with the makeup.
Terrifying. He looks like a scary movie.
Wait,
he said, go get your titties and ass done.
Oh, I want to see the face.
What is this, bro? Good boss.
I like
good
that
pause.
Screenshot.
Yeah. It really became for the children's drugs. I want to ask for your permission. Don't judge. Before you ever get a job, get a gun. Gotta hit 1,000 girls before you fall. Accept me, please. Accept me for me. Don't judge me on my past life, no.
Are we getting the winner music?
Yeah.
Definitely.
What if Cudi doesn't even have a verse? His feature is literally just him walking in the background.
That would be elite. You know this nigga's gonna have some hums on here though.
He definitely. Nah. I'm surprised he hasn't already.
I think this is gonna be fire. I think Kid Cudi's gonna come in and
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah. We are. Let's go. Told all your girlfriends that I'm your star. Caught you in a dream. I hit you with that sauce. So we aim at the moon. No, babe, won't fall. She said she misses that feeling. A real nigga that is so appealing. If this problem's all solved, no lie. You never had a nigga catching all the signs. It's time, babe, lost in the lights. Everywhere I'm at, with you, I'm fine. It's easy, baby. Yeah, baby. Give me that honey, honey. She fucking with the alien. How are y'all feeling right now?
I'm not sure. It's cool, but I feel like I need to hear the whole verse, though. Like, I don't know if I got enough. Just now,
I really like the way it sounds. I think he takes me out of it a little bit. Watching the video, I might be hating too, but I think there's just been a lot going on with Kid Cudi in the last couple years. And then seeing the way that he's moving,
takes me out a little bit, but I overall I'm feeling good about the verse. I do really like what he's doing.
Well, how are you feeling? You got an opinion here. You got an opinion. Go ahead, bro.
Why does he have these gold teeth in his mouth?
But let's kick
cut. Besides that point.
That was a crazy.
I was not a fan of the shit on Drake's album. What is that? To the Moon or whatever?
Yeah.
I didn't love that song or the Kanye song on Donda. And I think both people really like those. And he seems like he's in the same bag. That like type of vocal register and everything. It's not for me. I don't love that. But yeah, it doesn't sound bad at all.
I like it. I just feel like he kind of came in. Like, I don't think it was cohesive with the way he came in. You know what I mean? Like, it didn't sound like one song.
Yeah, I don't know.
We'll see. Let's listen. See the way back, I'm digging in that. I give you what you want. Want some more?
Right, this is trash. No, this is trash. I just made my decision. Now, this is ass. She want that magic, yeah. Kind of like a drug, she want that magic, yeah. Gotta get that love. Yeah, nah. I'm off. Lil Durk killed that shit, man.
I didn't like the way he dissolved right there, either.
Yo, like
man,
this
man can't dissolve.
As a man, why you dissolve?
Stand firm as a man.
Durk bodied this.
Damn.
Durk on 10,000. Yeah, nah. What do y'all think in the chat? Let me know some. Shout out Cole Bennett too. That wasn't a bad video. It was pretty simple.
There's more to it though. There's a little more. It's just a lot of credits.
We got a minute. There better not be a minute of credits for that shit.
No, there's a minute of credits.
Oh, for real.
Clap it up.
No, clap it up. I was
I'm
a little,
giving it a light clap.
I was a little disappointed because I felt like I came in like, all right, we don't know what we're going to get, but like I'm open to it. And I felt like Durk really did his thing. And then Cudi kind of, I don't know. Hopefully it grows on me. I don't know. I'm open to that.
I'm going to listen to it just because I really like how Durk started that song off. But yeah, I wasn't really rocking with Cudi's part like that. But Cudi's been hit or miss for me.
Right.
Like, I like his older stuff. I like his more like a singing shit. My favorite Cudi song is Ghost. You know that one, Spencer?
Yeah.
Yeah, like that's the type of vibe that like I fuck with from Cudi.
Real fan.
My piece is MVP, Lil Durk. Second, Kid Cudi. Last, Cole Bennett. If I'm being completely honest.
Yo, that Cole Bennett video was not that great.
It was not good, bro. There were moments of it that were bad, and it was not very creative. There were moments. I think the video took me out of the song, especially in Cudi's part. As a director, you can't let him dance like that. Yeah. You can't let him look like that. I think the visual honestly took me out of the song more than it would have if I was just listening to it in my headphones.
I agree with you. It did take me out of the song.
And I didn't like the yellow background. Like, I know that that's kind of like, I don't know if he was alluding to like, this is a Lyrical Lemonade video. I don't know if he's been doing that for a little while now, but I don't know. I felt a little, I don't know if corny is a word. It just felt weird to me. I know he's been doing the yellow thing for like the past couple videos, but I don't know. I didn't like it.
It took a weird turn after the Durk verse, but shout out Durk. Mm-hmm. Shout out, you know, Kid Cudi and Cole Bennett putting mm-hmm. together something. I think it's big names, you know what I mean?
They're all amazing artists.
Facts.
Like in
facts.
Their own right, you know?
Yeah, yeah. No disrespect to any of them.
Like, share, comment, subscribe. Uh-huh. Tell a friend to tell a friend.
Do the things.
Catch y'all on the next one, man. Peace.
Peace.